Hey guys, so today I'm going to show you how to do these easy pastel geometric nails that I've been obsessed with. So here's what you'll need. To start off, I'm applying a base coat to all my nails to protect them and to make my manicure last longer. Next, I'm applying the lightest color of the three nail polishes. Since this pink nail polish was a bit sheer, I had to apply two coats in order to make it opaque. Next, I'm using the white nail polish and the striper to create diagonal straight lines all over my nails. There's no pattern or formula that I used, but I just tried to achieve different sizes of triangles, which I think gives you the best effect. Now I'm using the striper to fill in some of the triangles with the second color, and I'm not worrying about coloring inside of the lines or anything because we're gonna fix it up later on. With the last color, I'm filling in some more triangles, but I'm making sure that two triangles of the same color aren't touching. To fix up those messy lines, I'm just retracing the white lines with the striper again, which will make it a lot more neat. And finally, I'm applying a top coat to smooth out any bumps and to make my nails look super glossy. You can choose to do this on all your nails or just one, but I chose to paint my index finger and my pinky finger with a solid color. And that's it, you're done! I think these nails are so cute, and it looks like you put so much effort into your nails and they look so complicated, but as you can tell from this tutorial, they were really easy. You can even change up the colors to achieve a different look. If you want a more classic look, you can go for a monochrome look and use all colors of the same family. Here I've used all blues. If you want a pop of color or a summery nail, you can use super bright colors. And if you want a more subtle look, you can use all nude colors, which I think is so pretty. And lastly, if you want an edgy look, you can use blacks and glitter polishes and cobalt blues to create that edgy rocker vibe. So yeah, if you recreate any of these looks, be sure to send me a picture on Twitter or Instagram. I would love to see them. And if you enjoyed this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe so you know when I post a new video. And yeah, I'll talk to you guys in my next video. Bye!